was interesting for us is that Adam, the drummer, he wrote quite a few lyrics yesterday to Was Tomorrow and Climb the Hill. Mm. And even though we didn't confer, his lyrics seemed to be dealing with the same thing that I was dealing with. And we were sort of like, oh, you know, obviously the world is affecting us both in the same way because we were reacting, you know, lyrically in the same way. So that was fun.
I'm Mary Turner talking with Cy Kernan. The Fix, off the record. To be on inside out and upside down.
Adoring me like a cat with curiosity. Unwrapped the perfect present and saw a new history.
Panic,
politics, don't get me down. Bible thump posturing won't turn me round. It seems the rules were made for some other time.
Too much money in the pipeline, too much fighting overseas. Too much hatred in the heartland, too much talking over me.
Look around and listen, I don't exist without you in my life. I'm having a good time, by the way, sitting here wondering, how can I say? Those pretty pictures don't paint the truth. Very clever edits conceal a lie. You want to hear the rules being made, you got to have your ear pressed to the ground.
Too many lost without a requiem. Too many lost without a cause. Too many wins without a winner. Too many want to go to war.
I'll climb the hill, knock you down.
To be your inside out and upside down.
I'll climb the hill.
Adam, Jamie, Rupert, and Dan. Staying together for a decade is easy for them. They've simply turned The Fix into family.
Love affair. Total brothers. I mean, we can be familiar without, you know, regaining, having contempt for each other. And we understand each other, so things don't have to be said quite often. They're just understood. And it's nice to have that relationship where you've been through the same experiences with people. Start from nowhere. We knew what we were thinking about. We could remember. I can remember 12 years ago when we'd sit on the couch going, God, wouldn't it be good if we were this, this, and this? 5 years later, well, here we are. Wouldn't it be good if this, this, this? And it happens. And that really does link you, you know, to the other guys. And we've watched ourselves have families, and I can't imagine life without them.
So what are you saying to each other on the couch these days?
Then move over. Let me stretch out. Sit on the floor, would you? Now we just, we know, we've realized the power of this medium that we've chosen, and we now know that we want it more than ever. But we also know that we're dealing in a, well, we're trying not to judge, but we're going to be judged for what we do. So if we're going to have to judge something, we might as well judge ourselves, and that's why we've become more critical.
Some say a trick, some say a look. It's just a way of thinking after all. The mind needs something concrete. It's just a way of coping, coping with it all. Some will revolt, some will obey. Who attains perfection and who's to say? Dreaming now or retarded now. They're both fighting.
The Fix, Off the Record with Mary Turner, has been brought to you by Freeman Cosmetics, Freeman, official hair and skin care system of the Mrs. America pageant. And by Volkswagen, experience the European driving experience we call Farfignugen, only in a Volkswagen. This program was written and produced by Marcia Richeson, production and engineering by Fred Lindgren. Off the Record with Mary Turner is a presentation of the Westwood One Radio Network. Executive producer, Norm Pattis.